Hi friends, today I am going to show how to make bookmark. First of all, take an A4 sheet paper and fold it the paper like this and cut the remaining part of paper. Like this, and fold the paper half. Like this. And same as like that, you want to do second side. Now you take the front paper to upside and fold the paper. You want to come and you paste these papers glue gun. Same like that, this side also. Paste. Let it want to dry. Now I am taking ice nose. Mouth, and ears. Let it down to cut. Ears, nose, smile, and this. I am taking chalk and making eyes beautiful. same like that, second eye. Now you want to paste . Now I am pasting these ears in, pasting the eyes. And second ear also paste, same like that. Now I am pasting eyes here. Now, nose. Now ready, the bookmark is ready. Now I am taking book. I am reading a book. My mom was good. I forgot. I want to paste this bookmark here. I'm closing. I am off. Now I open the book. I am reading on the same page. Same like that, we want to make many bookmarks like this.